after she raced a couple years, her husband passed away. And at that time, she kind of fell off the face of the earth. No one kind of seen her that much. And we finally ran into her at a race one time. We told her, you ought to come back up to the track. She's saying how she had nothing to do and life was getting kind of boring. Talked her into coming back to the track. She became a volunteer here at the track and touched everyone's life from staging. Hopefully some of you guys in the stands got to know her. Most of everyone here at the track got to know her. Just a very nice lady. And everyone's coming out here tonight to pay their respects. Her son is in the 99, I do believe. The two-seater going around. And I also think she had a cousin that's here tonight. Some of the family members.
One lap, and they're going to let it go for Judy, you know, in honor of her. I had a banner made for her. My guys didn't have enough time to get it done for this week, but we'll have it up for next week. We're going to leave it up the entire season, and then we're going to give it to her family. So, thank you, Judy, you know, for everything, and you guys, thank you so much.
And if you guys would do me a favor, stand up, show some respect for the lady you probably never met because she was one of our hardest working volunteers out here in staging. So she never got to touch any of your guys' life probably in the grandstands, but she was one of the people that was on the radio touching all of our lives and being part of our racing family here and our volunteer family. thank all of our lady drivers, the last four out there bringing their cars out. Holly Young, Lynn Davis, Diane Sullivan, 29. Harper.